Anadolu Efes Istanbul have won 3 of their last 4 games in the Turkish Airlines EuroLeague, and the passing prowess of Thomas Ertel has been a crucial component to their recent good run of form. The 27-year-old playmaker was outstanding in January and recorded a career-high 15 assists against Fener Zvezda MTS Belgrade in round 21.
Ertel, behind the back pass to Dunstan for the one-handed Statue of Liberty dunk. Well, that might make your top 10 highlights, Ertel.
In recent years, the point guard's playmaking and precise passing has seen him dish more assists than any other EuroLeague player in each of the last 2 seasons. The French international also leads his team in assists, this being him logging 27 minutes per game as he pulls the strings for his team. Ertel's court vision will be a key factor in the closing stages of the season as FS look to confirm a playoff berth.
The creative hub of this French team. That's a good pass into Geoffrey Lauvergne. He gets the score and one.
Point shots. If Poland had put them to the sword, this lead could be much, much bigger.
Ertel. Yep, gets it to go eventually. Rolls off the glass. Post, but Kulig and Baczynski combine. Initially to win possession back, but here's Dekolo and France.
Side.
Selling to double digits, first player in the game to do so. Ertel now for France, that's nice. Tidy work from the point guard. Can't finish the job, and France come away with it through Ertel. Ertel backs it in. France on the move. A 3-second differential between shot clock and time left in the quarter. Ertel puts it up and in. And it's just a 1-point game now. Ertel. Puts up a jumper, makes the shot. And over, and France go to the front court through Ertel. Weaves his way in the middle, and Ertel gets up to the rack and one. Their lead is a very slender one at the moment. It was slender against Finland for a long while. Here's Ertel, just lays it up and in.
He doesn't have Slaughter sitting on his shoulder ready to take his minutes, whether he feels a bit more confident and comfortable.
Ertel, oh, nice little floater too. Ertel. Dekolo outside, Ertel feeds it in, Diao puts it up and in. Diao to Fournier. Back out, Ertel for 3. Good!
Ertel steals it from behind, from Semih Erdan. Oh, I didn't know that. Tomas Ertel had that in his locker.
Surprised he's not smiling on the way back. French defense now is exactly why the number 5 in the world.
He's starting to ratchet it up a bit. Illy. France come up with a steal. Hurtel behind the back to Gélabon!
Tell you what, Hurtel got very lucky there because that pass could have gone slightly off and turned it over. But what a finish from Gélabon.
To Jason Granger, those two have scored 28 between them today. Here's Hurtel, hits the screen.
Great
from
job,
Dunstan.
McTominay.
Dunstan now, off the glass. Tyrese Rice, you see it again, Rice just getting...
So Hurtel, beautiful passing.
También mérito de Oriola en esa canasta de Hurtel.
Tiene un amplio roster desde luego el Barça, pero son hombres realmente importantes. Su robo de balón, metió la mano de Hurtel. Robó la pelota a Tomeu Rigo, la penetración y esto va a acabar en mate. Y Brandon Davis, se le escapaba uno. Pues
hecho de que tenían que evitar el egoísmo, que hay circunstancias y no sé si refer...
Pues más 8, ahí está, Tomás Hurtel, es un trick. Tomás Hurtel, Hurtel amagando que bien se ha quitado el defensor. Hurtel en el contragolpe, se tira contra Rudy. Bueno, qué canastón de Tomás Hurtel. Y canastón de Tomás Hurtel. Hurtel, aro bueno. Pasado. Bueno, vaya rotura de Tomás Hurtel. Tomás bueno. Hurtel vuelve a irse de todos con una facilidad pasmosa. Hurtel delante de Tavares, se la juega y vuelve a anotar. Tomás Hurtel, utilizando el bloqueo de Piru Oriola, se levanta el triple liberado del mago. ¡Bingo! Por la derecha, Hurtel se frena, hace volar a dos. Vaya movimiento, el tiro brutal. Hurtel en la bombita, maravillosa y tiro libre adicional. Con la bola, Tomás Hurtel se va y contra Gustavo Ayón sí que gana. Tiene Tomás Hurtel, le acompañan dos, pero finaliza él.
Temas de juego y temas psicológicos que te hacen desarrollarte como jugador, ¿no?
Qué bien, ¿no? Última, donde había un mismatch claro y con un pequeño de ayuda, Salva, pues o haces la falta o te la cuelan.
Sí, bueno.
El ritmo es altísimo de juego.
Fíjate.
Kalinic. Bueno, ahí consiguen taponar a Nikola Kalinic. Se va al suelo. ¡Uy, qué pase de Hurtel! Bueno. Empatado a 3.49 para el descanso. Tiene que pedir tiempo muerto. Jaume Ponsarnano, el palo blaugrana. Por allá el Barça en ataque con Tomás Hurtel delante del Brandon Francis. Y qué pase de Hurtel y el mate de Pustoboy. Mucha calidad la de Tomás Hurtel.
Pidiéndole al pívot defensor es que aguante la penetración de Hurtel o que se vaya con el... Y acababa de pedir tiempo muerto Jasicki Vicius. Ahora mismo hace algo más agresivamente estando él entre hombre y balón. Le van a hacer una puerta atrás. Y sabiendo que Calates pasa también las continuaciones de Davis, es lo que quieren evitar.
Alvarado a Javi Virán, que busca el segundo, lo vuelve a fallar. El rebote se lo queda en la bola al Kucha. Macha y Lampe se la deja al Chapu Nocioni. 6 segundos Nocioni. Hurtel que tira de tres. Hurtel que acaba de anotar. 2.4. Tira Tomás Bella. Final del partido. Tomás Hurtel, el de la victoria. No se lo cree el Fernando Buesa Arena. No se lo cree el Fernando Buesa Arena.
Hanger coming to set a screen. Fed now guarding Hurtel. Hurtel spins, goes behind the back, kick to the corner. Clever for three. Counter of the night to move to 8 points in the game. And he puts his team up by 8.
Penetración, la bandeja se quedó corto el lituano.
Uy,
qué detalle técnico.
Una vista en One, el profesor.
Madre mía,
este movimiento lo hace de profesor. Que se meta en YouTube, que busque.